Thousands of Hamas supporters held a rally in the West Bank town of Nablus to mark the 25th anniversary of the organisation. Hamas, the ruling party in Gaza, is still considered a terrorist group by Israel, the US and the EU. Israel and Hamas have agreed a ceasefire after one of the heaviest bouts of fighting in 4 years.